Hey guys, what's happening? This is Norm Schriever, real estate and mortgage marketing with Norm. How's everyone doing today? I wanted to introduce you to a blog or article that I just wrote at remnorm.com. The best damn marketing you can do if you only have 5 minutes per day. So many realtors, mortgage lenders, any business person, salesperson, entrepreneur is super busy. Time is of the essence. Every morning they have a to-do list that's about like 200 items long, and they only have time to get about 100 of those done. So a lot of things get pushed off. Unfortunately, they make two mistakes. They try to do all their own marketing, and then they basically deprioritize marketing or put it way down on that to-do list. So I've had clients ask me, Norm, if I could only allocate 5 minutes, 10 minutes, half an hour, whatever it is, to marketing every day. And I've had several clients ask me, Norm, if I only have 5 minutes per day, 10 minutes per day, half an hour per day to dedicate to marketing and lead generation, what should I be doing? What are the activities with the highest ROI? So I actually go down in this blog or article and I break down the top things, which, and a lot of it, it's no surprise, it's just basically shooting short videos about all sorts of different topics and events and clients and testimonials. And there's a million things you could do with these short videos. That's a different topic, but just turning on your camera, turning on your smartphone, even while you're driving or just waiting around someplace or at the office, turn it on for 5 minutes per day and start shooting, and then have someone take those videos, edit them, and make sure they end up in the right places. That's probably the best marketing you could do every single day if you're a realtor or a mortgage lender. If you need any help, let me know, and definitely subscribe to remnorm.com, and I really appreciate you guys watching this. Thanks. Hey, yo, and the jersey of the day is actually old school Denver Carmelo Anthony. Not many people that remember that Carmelo started out on the Nuggets. But thanks again for watching. Take care.